There! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know, huh?
Well.
An odd sound.
Hey, you there! I'm gonna...
I did hear something over there. Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The car will be back with the other man.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
They'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Come on.
I'm going.
Shh.
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
Again.
What is it? Something?
Here! Intruders!
It's awesome.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What's all the noise?
Come on.
I'm going.
Nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Crazy, that's twice now.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Nothing once again. Well, let's get back to work.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Is he talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful, there's a guard in there.
Yes.
What is that? All right.
Nothing to report.
Over there.
Careful how you land.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
So, it was a false alarm.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.